adhesive pads for sticking it onto the keyboard. Now I have some anti-static cleaner here, just in case you have like Cheeto fingers when you're using it. And a classic serial to parallel adapter, because that's all they use for. And I have some mounting hardware right under here. This is to put like underneath it to keep it stable, just in case it's a different height from your keyboard itself.
And that is not the worst of it. Most of the people who have foreseen such a critical situation also claim that unless major changes take place and we try to slow down this frantic development, our well-being will be in serious danger. Certainly, if there are not enough jobs, wealth and production will concentrate in a reduced but powerful oligarchy of businessmen and companies. And this leads to the question, how will ordinary people make a living? Who will pay taxes? How can the welfare state possibly survive with so much unemployment? All this sounds pretty dreary, doesn't it? Almost as if we're going to be facing a terrible storm many years. This uncertainty, it's made it easier for leaders like Donald Trump or Marine Le Pen, among others, to get a leg up in politics. Indeed, leaders who say that society is falling apart and insist that they are the only ones who can fix it do tend to do rather well. Well, if there is such a thing, then the only thing we can do is fight back. And it is not just immigration we're talking about here. Oh no, there is so, so much more.
Amazon is doing big damage to taxpaying households. Towns, cities, and states throughout the U.S. are being hurt, many jobs being lost. At Real Donald Trump on Twitter.
But hold on just a second, because are we really...
Mm-hmm.